That was a Death Note joke, so if you've not read Death Note, that probably made no sense whatsoever.
Now, entry number 17, Vincent Valentine.
That was Vincent Valentine, number 17. And for some of you, the first Final Fantasy you ever played.